The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with
so much history.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul.
Standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.